breakfast on the road is going very well. We're boiling some water here for coffee. My egg's getting cold, so I'm gonna eat it. We just made it through Needle's Eye, which is a one-lane tunnel. It's the van in the background there. And Mom is actually taking some pictures over there. This is beautiful. This place is gorgeous. Get any nice pictures?
Yeah, and that guy needs one too.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Look at, that's what we just drove through. And then we have this beautiful view over here of the cathedral. Super excited. Want to get some self-guided tours? I like me some tours, especially when they're an audio guide. They're my favorite. The weather is gorgeous today. It's nice and cool in the shade, and we've got a beautiful breeze. September is a wonderful time to come and see Mount Rushmore. If you can even hear me, it's a little bit windy. And there it is. This looks familiar to you guys, but this is part of where they shot National Treasure 2. Because right up here you can see the monument. Pretty sure they were running through these hills to dump some water on some rocks and find a secret entrance to the City of Gold, which then they gave back to the government, because that's how those movies work. So the road leaving Mount Rushmore on 16A is actually where you can see the monument from a different mountain, I guess we're on now. We'll be right back.
couple of skillets, and I'm really excited for it. And of course, Mom is gonna get a burger. Which one are you getting, Mom?
She always gets a plain burger.
But she's really excited about this over here. It's cornbread and honey comes with each entree. That doesn't say it comes with the burgers.
No, it doesn't come with the burgers.
But she's probably gonna order one.
I'm gonna eat yours.
No, you're not.